Assalamu alaikum children. Welcome to the science class for the grade 3. This is lesson number 12, measurement, part 3. In the previous two videos, we have learned how to measure the length. The units of length we have seen. The smallest unit is millimeter, then centimeter, meter and kilometer. And we have seen the solids, they weigh in grams. 1000 grams is equal to 1 kilogram. Okay, smallest unit is gram, and 1000 grams makes 1 kilogram. Okay, here milligram, grams and kilograms, these units we have seen, smallest to the biggest. And measurement of volume and capacity, in that liquids we have measured. So liquids are measured in liters. The smallest unit is milliliter, and 1000 milliliter makes 1 liter. 1000 milliliters make 1 liter. So this is how we measure the liquids. Measuring cylinders to measure the quantity of liquids also we have seen. So in today's video, we will continue this lesson with the measurement of time. Okay, time is measured in hours. Time is measured in hours, minutes and seconds. So seconds are the smallest unit of measuring time, then minutes and then hours. Okay, we use a clock or watch to measure time, isn't it children? We use clock or watch to measure time. The relationship between seconds, minutes and hours is, yeah, smallest unit is seconds, right? So when we count 60 seconds, it means it is equal to 1 minute. Okay, smallest unit seconds, 1 second, 2 second. When we count 60 seconds, it makes 1 minute. Okay, then when we count 60 minutes, it makes 1 hour. As you know that we have 12 hours of day and 12 hours of night, so 24 hours make our day. Okay, the smallest unit of time is seconds. 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute and 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. So in 1 minute there are 60 seconds and in 1 hour there are 60 minutes. Okay children, so this is how we calculate the time, we measure the time. So when we want to check the time in the clock, we have to take care of the minutes and the hours. Okay, here the numbers which are written from 1 to 12, they shows the hours, like 12 hours it is showing. They indicate the hours, and the dots which you can see, small dots between the two numbers, so they are showing actually the minutes. So here 5 minutes difference is there between every number. So when we add these 5 minutes to the 12 hours, it makes 60 minutes. It means 1 hour. Okay, so when we count 60 seconds, it means 1 minute. When we count 60 minutes, so this hand of this clock, it shows the minutes, the big hand. The small hand, it shows the hours. Okay, so when it is moving from 12 to 12, it makes 1 hour. This is how we measure time, we calculate time. Okay children, now we will see measurement of temperature. What is temperature? Temperature is the hotness or coldness of an object. Anything, any object, how hot it is or how cold it is expressed by its temperature. Okay, we measure it by its temperature. If temperature is low, it means that object is cold. And if temperature is high, it means that object is hot. So the, remember, the hotness or coldness of an object is called temperature. The degree of hotness or coldness, it is of an object, it is called temperature. A doctor uses a thermometer to measure our body temperature. So when we are talking about the temperature, let's discuss our body temperature. See, everything, every object is having its own temperature. Its hotness or coldness is called temperature. So when we talk about human body, our body's temperature, so doctor use thermometer to measure our body temperature. And this temperature is measured in centigrade or Fahrenheit. Here in this picture you can see a digital thermometer. This digital thermometer will be having mercury at one end. That mercury's property is it melts by increasing temperature. So when we put this part at the tip of this thermometer in the mouth or any warm area in our body, so it shows our body temperature digitally. In numbers it shows. Okay, there are two types of thermometer, clinical thermometer and digital thermometer. They both shows our body temperature. So this body temperature is recorded in measured in centigrade or Fahrenheit scale. Okay, nowadays digital thermometers are used for measuring body temperatures when we have fever. In our country, the centigrade scale is used to measure temperature. So mostly Fahrenheit is used in other countries, but in our country temperature is measured in the unit centigrade. We use centigrade scale to measure temperature. Okay, I hope you understood, children, this digital thermometer and how to measure temperature in centigrade. Okay, now here is the quick check. Dash meter is equal to 1 kilometer. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. Dash are used to measure quantity of liquid. What do we use for measuring liquids? Milliliters and liters. A thermometer is used to measure temperature. Thermometer is used to measure temperature. Okay, children. So in this lesson, we have seen the important points. First, we have seen to measure the length and distances. So long distances which we travel by cycle, cars or buses are measured in kilometers. See, if we want to measure a small object like this bench or this pad or this book or table, if we want to measure, so we use a meter scale. Okay, but if we want to measure the long distances, we use the unit kilometers. And 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. When we measure the length of cloth or small things such as the length of and breadth of table, smaller units of measurement called meter is used. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. We measure our own height in meters and centimeters. When we measure our height, we measure it in centimeters, then meters. Very tiny lengths are measured in millimeters. Millimeters, the smallest unit of length. So very tiny lengths are measured in millimeters. If we want to find out how heavy something is, then we measure its weight. We weigh things in kilograms. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Liquids such as water, oil, cream and milk are measured in liters and milliliters. And 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Okay, children, that's it for today's video. This lesson was all about the measurement. I hope you understood well. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.